What's up, Y Squad? It's your girl Yasmin Alisha back in the cut once again. So today's video is going to be a summer lookbook. I wanted to do this video, y'all, because I know a lot of people are finna plan vacations or whatever, because you know we're finna get lit. It's gonna be a hot girl summer. So I wanted to give y'all ideas on some outfits that I just used out of my closet. But before we get to this video, make sure you guys hit that subscribe and like button. Also turn on your bell notifications just in case. Well, I said just in case. Turn your bell notifications for when I upload the next video. Subscribe to my channel if you're new, because I promise you will not regret it at all. That's on period. Follow me on all my social medias. My Instagram is _YasminAlisha. My Snapchat is YasminAlisha.1. And my TikTok is also _YasminAlisha. And yeah, follow me because I'm over there. That's on period. And yeah, but I don't want to ramble too much, so let's just get to this video. Okay, you guys, so this is outfit number one. It's the simple outfit, you guys. You know, not too much stuff going on with it. I got these glasses from Shein, this bodysuit from Forever 21. I forgot where I got these shorts from, y'all, but you can get shorts like this from like Fashion Nova, Shein, whatever, Pretty Little Thing, I don't know. But you'll get these shorts from anywhere. Forever 21, doesn't really matter. I got my orange slides from, I don't know where, my sister gave me this as a gift, but I'm pretty sure you can find some that look like this too. I got this purse from Shein. Well, this is not my purse, y'all, this is my sister's. So yeah, I just thought her purse would like look good with this outfit, just to give y'all a cute idea or whatever. So yeah. Oh yeah, disclaimer, y'all. So people be hating, right? And people be like, oh, you wear your sister clothes and this and that. Like, you know, and I'm just like, I don't really understand why people would be so bothered if I wear a shirt to my sister's, even if I, like, I really don't, y'all, because I have a lot of clothes, and my sister got a lot of clothes, and my parents got a lot of money, because money never been an issue, so, you know, folks just be hating. I just want to give that a disclaimer, just in case, if, you know, certain people watching this video, and feel like, you know, having, you know, mixed up minds or whatever, so. Yeah, I just wanted to make that as a disclaimer to let y'all know that money ain't never been an issue, and I get whatever I want, so try again to my haters. But yeah. Okay, you guys, so this is outfit number two. It looks really cute or whatever, you guys. You know. It's the tomboy. It's like the tomboy outfit, you know. I just got these. I got this shirt from Forever 21, these pants from Fashion Nova, these jogging pants from Fashion Nova. My Air Force D's, and y'all already know where you can get those from, so, you know, just look like a bad chick, stop lying. Okay, you guys, so this is outfit number three, my girly outfit, you guys. It's really cute. I got this shirt from Fashion Nova. This purse from Shein. You can wear it like this, or you can wear it like that. I just had it. Y'all, this stuff is giving me real mean girl vibes, you know what I'm saying? Then I got this plaid skirt from H&M. And I got these heels from Fashion Nova, y'all. I literally just grabbed these out of my sister's room because they just look good with the outfit. Y'all, on some real stuff, I would not be wearing heels with this if I was like outside, just because of some of that. Probably if I was going somewhere, you know, real, you know, fancy, but this, I probably would not wear this out. But yeah, this outfit is still really cute though. I like it. By the way, don't mind my shirt because it's wrinkly. And I feel like when I start to go ironing, just for the second video. So this is outfit number four. And this is really giving me, like, you know, going out vibes. Like, you're gonna go out. You better turn up. It's a party. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, I got this shirt from Shein or whatever. I got this purse, this Tommy Hilfiger purse from, I don't know where. My best friend got me this for her birthday. But, yeah, I got this Tommy Hilfiger purse. Got this leather skirt also from Shein. And I got my shoe. And my shoes are Converse, but... you can get Converse from anywhere. I don't know. But you can get Converse from anywhere. Like, you know where you get Converse from. But yeah, y'all, I'm really feeling this outfit. Like, stop playing with me. Like, I'm for real. That's the end of this video, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you stay tuned, you might as well just go ahead and hit the subscribe button. You know, turn the bell notifications. Comment down below. Just share a little love. I'm just saying, you don't gotta comment down below if you don't want to, but you can. Comment down below. Also, follow me on all my social medias. I already mentioned that in the beginning, but yeah, follow me on all my social media, you guys. That will be also at the end of this video. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. If there's any more videos that you want to see, comment down below. Bye!